Well, some Purdue University students are facing disciplinary action for violating coronavirus protocols. Administrators say 125 people attended a gathering last weekend. 12 students face consequences like probation, and some could even be expelled.